Something about Yosef. We know that Yosef is representing the Sfira of the Yesod. And in Sukkot, because the mitzvah of the Lulav is representing also the Yesod, so there's a lot of teachings about the meaning of the Sfira of the Yesod. So all what we're saying about the Lulav, we can copy-paste it into the concept of Yosef, because it's the same Sfira, the same concept. So what we learned in the all the meditations of the Lulav about the Sfira of the Yesod, that the Yesod, because it has very, very unique and special location within the Sfirot, within the Etz Chaim, within the structure of the Ten Sfirot, the Yesod is taking all the buttons. The Yesod has a function of gathering all of the buttons from above and transmit it into the Malchut, into the Sfira of the Malchut. So this is something that is very, 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 very important for anyone that wants to be a channel of bringing abundance, right? And that's the concept of Tzadik Yesod Olam. What is Tzadik Yesod Olam? The righteous people, the Tzadikim, their job is to connect to the higher aspect of the world, which is the highest Sfirot above the Yesod, and to bring it to the Malchut, which is this world. So when somebody have that possibility to be the tzaddik, to bring the abundance from the higher sphere, from the high world, and to bring it into this world, to this dimension, and to bring salvations and to help people, this is something that is very, very precious, very, very important. And this is so there is an aspect of Tzaddik Yesod Olam, that one righteous person that holds the whole world, yes. Right? Like Rabbi Hanina Ben Dusa,
every generation.
But there is also an aspect of Tzaddik Yesod Olam that is one of the Tzaddikim. One of the Tzaddikim, and Kolam Chai Yisrael Tzaddikim. All of the Jewish people are called Tzaddikim. So what does it mean that Kolam Chai Yisrael Tzaddikim? That all the Jewish people can fulfill that function of making the connection between the higher realms and the lower dimension of this world. So there, that's something that we have. Baruch Hashem, Hashem gave us this present, building spiritual technology, very, very high-tech technology of the spiritual structure of the world that Hashem gave us in the neshama. And this is the concept of that Nefesh HaChaim speaks about, that we are able to connect to the, every Jewish person have all of the possibilities of reaching all of the higher worlds, higher sefirot, and so on. So Hashem will give us that strength to make that connection and to be a good intermediary between the higher realms and this world, and to bring blessings to this world. Bezrat Hashem, amen.
Amen.